Shit. Yeah, where you guys go?
When I used to live here, I was a strip club queen.
Wait, so what's up with Follies? Like,
Follies is my favorite strip club ever in Atlanta.
Follies is the best. Follies
I swear to God. Yeah. Follies is the realest, more so because they got international bitches in there. You got bitches from Cambodia. You got bitches from fucking Italy. You got bitches from fucking Africa. You got bitches from Kansas. You got bitches from everywhere in Follies.
Like, situations will arise in our lives, but you gotta be smart about it. Celebrations with the guys I sacrifice, 'cause you could not sleep without it, girl. I 'cause I loved you, you were my girl. See, the world of you, but so you know, you don't have to call, baby, Lana, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight. You don't have to call, baby, Lana.
Amen.
I'ma be alright.
I waited. And then I served you what you was asking for. Nah, you ain't gotta make that call now. Stone Mountain. Yeah, you started running that thing after us.
We are very rare. 10% of a foster home trying to Cinderella this shit. This melanin pit they placed us in and said get out. No blueprint, Hell's Crew shit took him and her. Who made him and her? Who made him and her? Who made her? Who ran away from the South at 14, pregnant? Who made her? Who came back to the South, Atlanta, Georgia? Who made me? Funny hairline, white name, blonde dreads, African name. Both of our parents, original black hippies, so little 5 points to Avondale, to Stonecrest. You out in my thong, you though. But fuck that, I'm a high class nigga, I'll catch you at Atlantic. Nah, fuck that, I'm looking for hoes at Atlantic Station. Nah, fuck that, I'm at South the Cat Mall. Really in the parking lot, leaning on some broke nigga's Camry. The pic you sent last night says you really with the shits. My leather passenger seat exhales. He wasn't ready for all that, 'cause it's not me. I mean, who is right? I'ma take you to Tongue and Groove. It's $20 to wear my hat inside. I give him 100 and tell him to pay it forward to the niggas behind me. They playing Jeezy like that shit came out yesterday. Thug motivation. I was never a thug, and they used to respect me for it. But now the game's fucked up, and I got a Michael Corleone, these niggas. Quiet, confident. I talked to her. She came with you, but she left with me, and now she's in the passenger seat. So, where we going? Just the way.
The way. The way.
Which leaves you standing there thinking.
You don't have to call, baby.